My name is Phil Bollinger, Senior Vice President and General Manager for the Data Center Systems business at Western Digital. Digital transformation is something that we see happening all over the world. Every industry is being transformed by data. Data is now the strategic asset that determines whether a company is disrupting its market or it's being disrupted. How a company manages its data is crucial to not only its success in the marketplace, but frankly, in many situations, whether it even exists in the future. So we like to think about digital transformation in terms of, from a storage perspective, in terms of how companies capture the data that they have, how they preserve it over time, how they ensure access to that data, and of course then the analytics on top of it, the cognitive processes that companies use to gain insight and information from the data.